Let's see what's on TV tonight. Hopefully there will be something good. What will you look at that? Friends is on. Let's watch it and see what episodes are playing tonight.
Hey Doris, what are you doing right now?
Nothing, Boris. I was just going to watch some episodes of Friends on TV. Wanna join me?
Maybe. Wait a minute. My favorite show, Family Guy, is going to be on at the same time as Friends. Doris, can we watch Family Guy?
Not now, Boris. I was going to watch Friends. Maybe we can watch it at another time.
But Doris, this is the only time Family Guy is going to be on tonight, and I don't want to miss it.
Then why don't you go watch it upstairs on the TV in our bedroom? Can't you see that I really want to watch Friends right now?
Because the TV in our bedroom isn't as big as the one down here. Please, let me watch Family Guy down here.
Seriously, Boris? The TV upstairs is only, like, 3 inches smaller than the one down here.
I don't care. Let me watch it down here. Maybe I'll let you watch it with me.
Boris, I don't care about Family Guy. I want to watch Friends down here, and that's the end of it. If you're more respectful, maybe I'll let you watch it with me.
Well, you know what? I don't care about Friends. Family Guy is way better than that show that looks like it was made in the 90s.
So you want to talk smack about my favorite show now, huh? Well, guess what? Friends is much better than Family Guy.
Are you kidding? A show where some autistic adults make up drama for no reason is much better than a funny cartoonish show. Come on. Friends is absolute crap.
Well, guess what? So is Family Guy. In fact, it is probably the worst show in existence. You know what? I am not allowing you to watch your favorite shows on this TV. If you want to watch your stupid shows, you have to watch them in your room.
Hey, you cannot do that to me. You can't tell me what I can and cannot do for that. You're not watching Family Guy with me for a long time. Now let me sit here and watch Family Guy on this TV.
No, you can get your butt upstairs if you want to watch TV. Now if you'll excuse me, this TV is mine for the night, and I am watching Friends.
No, the TV is mine. Family Guy rules. Friends sucks.
I like Friends rules. Family Guy sucks. Face it, Boris. The TV is mine.
Wanna bet? Something's gonna happen if you don't let me use it for 1 second.
Boris, you're always hogging the TV down there. Nobody, me or the kids, will agree. Do they really have to be fighting over the TV?
You must be really out of your mind, Doris. I almost never get to watch any good shows on TV. Probably because I am at work by most of the half your way. They're in where both of them while we are trying to enjoy our time. But if they continue, it's the sign I have to
watch TV. Just do what you need to get them to stop. Seriously, it's gonna get on my last nerve.
Hey, I do not. I don't spend 4 hours watching TV. I mean, I help you out with dishes and laundry earlier today.
Now you have to satisfy me. You only a little bit, and then came down here to watch TV. The kids could have been using it on the downtime while you continue to help me.
But do the kids have anything to do with this? I just wanted to come down here and watch Family Guy. But you, Doris, I'm like preventing me from doing so.
I can run it all you.
Boris, you are preventing me from watching Friends.
Now to stop them.
I don't care. The TV is mine, and that's the end of it.
No, Boris, it's mine, and that is the end of it.
No, it's mine.
Can I have it? It's mine.
No, it's freaking mine.
It's mine.
No, it's mine. No, it's mine. No, it's mine. 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 It's mine.
That's enough. That's enough.
Stop this thing. If I'm not upset, I'm gonna stop the dreaming.
We're sorry. We just had another TV dilemma, but this time, we took it a bit too far.
Yeah, I agree with your mother. We had another TV dilemma.
I don't care. I don't fucking care. The only thing I care about is the fact that you both ruined a nice moment for me and the others. You know what? I have had enough of your fights over the stupid TV. I got it on my last nerve. About the ground. You build up for 8 6 months, and then 9 3 2 4 months. Am I gonna do by the time if I hear another one of these stupid fights? I'll go to your room right now. Don't worry, y'all. I've been good. Now we can enjoy eating printos in peace.